Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Shaving with Rich. Thank you so much for all of your support. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It really drives the haters nuts. I want to show all of my haters love. This song's for you. If you had it like me and I was in your shoes, I'd probably hate on me too. See, when you're getting big cash backs, all the haters hate that, cause they hate to see you be successful. I want to show all of my haters.
I'm feeling like I'm Ice Cube. I'm waking up like can't nobody mess up my mood. Knowing I'm a boss, I'ma do what I choose. If I was you, then I would probably hate on me too.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Shaving with Rich. As you can see, a lot has changed here in the den behind me. I'm actually in the middle of redoing my shave den, and so look forward to that. It should be fun. It's been 3 years. It's time for some fun changes, so I'm looking forward to doing that. What I'm looking forward to even more is today's video. It's not every day that you get to shave off a beard, so I'm actually been looking forward to this for some time now. I've grown this beard out exclusively to test out a new product that's being released to the market very soon. This is a shave serum, which, you know, it's not a shave cream. It can't really fit into that genre. It's not a shaving soap. It doesn't fit in that genre. Not even a crope. It's its own thing. It's a shave serum. Today is the day we're going to put it to the test. There's no better way to test a new product on the market to see if it is hype or if it lives up to its hype. And that is to shave off a beard completely. So that's what we're going to do here today. The scent on this, the initial release, is sandalwood. So it's actually, sandalwood and oud. I really enjoy the scent. So, a little bit about that. It will be available exclusively to club members. For those of you guys that are familiar, for those of you that are not, Peter Sharkalis is the owner of two companies, A&E, Ariana and Evans, and The Club. Now, I'm gonna leave links below in the comments if you guys are interested in becoming a club member. It gives you first release, you know, you basically get access to the products first before they're released to the public. You also get a 20% discount on all of your purchases, and that is on already very reasonable priced products for the quality of the products that you're getting. They are fantastic. So A&E and The Club, their products, they compete with the best products in the industry. It is a very top shelf product, and it is priced in a very reasonable range for the quality that you get. So again, I am a club member myself. It's $12.95 for a 6 month access to what they call the back room. It is just exclusive access to the club and getting the benefits that I just mentioned. So you get access to releases first before anybody else, and you also get a 20% discount on all of your purchased items. So that's really awesome. Let's get into this shave. Now there's two ways that you can actually use this product. This is actually aimed, it's gonna go sold to a very wide audience, or marketed to a very wide audience. A lot of the people that may pick this soap up may not even be in the hobby with a lot of us wet shaving enthusiasts, but this is a product they'll be able to pick up off the shelf. Open up, it's gonna smell good, better than most any shave products that you'd buy on the shelf, and you don't have to be, like a wet shaving pro to lather it up. In fact, you can use the serum right out of the bottle, which I'm gonna use on half of my face. And the other cool thing about it, because there's other products on the market that don't lather, they're latherless, and they might be slick, whatever, but for those that do like to lather, this not only can it be used brushless, but if you want, you can lather it up. So it'll work however you want to do it, and I'm going to demonstrate that, and we're going to see on my beard half one way and half the other, is there a difference? All right, so the razor of choice today is the PAA Double Open Comb Evolution Aluminous. It's not in production anymore, but when it was nicknamed the Beard Slayer. So we're gonna use that. Let me go ahead and show you these products. I'm gonna be using a synthetic brush. This is a Richman 30 millimeter tuxedo synthetic knot. So we'll be using that. Just get wet my face a little bit here. And here we go. This is gonna be good. So what I'm gonna demonstrate first is I'm going to just show you how you would lather this. So I just get the brush wet, wring it out so that it's there's still some moisture in there, but it doesn't need to be totally saturated with moisture. It should just have some moisture in the brush. And then I'm gonna put about between like a nickel or a quarter size a portion of this serum right on the brush. So you guys probably can't see it, but between a nickel or a quarter size, just in the brush right there. And you'll see in very little time, you start to create a lather. And then you can always add a little bit more water. I always say add less water in the beginning and then add water to it in stages after that. So the really important thing about this product, it's really touted to have incredible post-shave properties, incredible slickness. It's something that will get the job done and get the job done well. That being said, this soap, you can definitely lather it up if you want to spend all the time, but it's not necessary to get the performance out of it when you lather it. You can see here, it's like starting to peak here on the skin. I'm just going to put that right back into my beard, and we'll take down the beard this way. All right. You guys ready for this? You guys ready? All right, let's do it. All right, I'm ready for this. Let's put this to the test. Got the blade loaded up. This is a Gillette Wilkinson sword blade. Right here. Let's do it. You guys ready for this? Don't blink. There you go. I always said when I was gonna test this product that the true test is to take down a beard. Now, if this product can take down a beard with ease, then you know that you got something. Look at that. Now we're talking. Now you see it, now you don't. Gone. That's how you do it. All right, so now we know that it works with the lather, right? Let's take down half of, I'm just gonna lather up here and I'm gonna take down this area right here. No problems whatsoever. Whatsoever. Now let's switch into the next part. I'm going to rinse my face off here. And then we'll take down the other half with no lather whatsoever. Just the serum. We're not going to brush it or anything. We're just going to apply it, put it in the beard. And then I'm going to take that down and we'll see if it works just as well. All right, so we're ready to go. I've washed everything out of the beard, so we're not using any of the product or the lather from before. We're just going to go straight into this right here. I'm going to put the serum on my face, and we're going to see how it does if we don't lather at all. Just put the product in just as, you know, regular. Just put a little bit right here. It doesn't take a ton, just a little bit. Let's work that in. Make sure we get it everywhere. Okay, boom, there we go. There we go. Here goes nothing, guys. Here goes nothing. Gone. I do have a little bit of redness underneath my skin. Crazy. Crazy. All right, so there you saw it. Anyone can say anything about a product, but look at this. You saw the beard before, now it's gone, boom. Not so much as even a weeper, just a little bit of stuff here that's just a pimple. So crazy. I am totally impressed. This if the jury's out on this with me, I'm telling you that this is a fantastic product. Whatever's been said about it, it isn't hype. This delivers on what it says that it will deliver. Can you shave with it brushless? Just put it on? Absolutely. Can you lather it? Absolutely. Is it slick? Absolutely. Crazy. And the post-shave feel on this stuff is fantastic. I know that already because I've used it. So very impressed with this product. Again, you can pick it up through A&E The Club. Exclusive to club members initially. On initial release, you'll see it released very soon. I'm going to leave a link below in the comments so you guys can visit the website if you'd like and take a look at any of their other products. If you care to sign up for a membership, you'll be able to do that easily there as well, and you'll be able to pick up this product before anybody else. All right, guys, take care. We'll see you in the next Shaving with Rich episode. You guys are not gonna believe this stuff. I promise you. If you guys try this stuff, you'll be blown away. All right, see you guys soon.